lying down, relaxed, comfortable, eyes closed, starting to follow the deep natural breath up and down the trunk from lower belly to throat and exhale back down. You are relaxed, the mind is relaxed. And say to yourself, I'm going to practice yoga nidra. I will stay awake and stay listening to the voice. Start to become aware of any sounds that you can hear around you within the room where you are lying. Follow the sounds, don't try to analyze them. Letting your ears, your sense of hearing move from one to the next. And now become aware of the room around you, picturing it within your mind's eye, the walls, the ceiling. If there's any windows, doors, and the floor, and your position on the floor in relationship to the rest of the room. See your body lying there on the floor, relaxed, still, no physical movement of the body until asked to do so. And now is the time to make your resolve. Repeating your resolve three times clearly with intention, using the same words each time you repeat it. Knowing that it's bound to come true. And now we start the rotation of the consciousness around the body, again following the voice. Sometimes it will move faster, sometimes slower, but just follow and feel, but no physical movement. Let's start with the right hand thumb, second finger, third, fourth, fifth little finger. The palm of the right hand, the back of the right hand, the wrist, forearm, right elbow, upper arm, right shoulder, the armpit, the side of the ribs, the right hip, the right thigh, knee, the right lower leg, calf muscle, heel, the sole of the right foot, the right big toe, second toe, third, fourth, fifth little toe. Now jump to the left hand and feel the left hand thumb, second finger, third, fourth, fifth little finger, the palm of the hand, the back of the hand, the wrist, forearm, elbow, left upper arm, shoulder, the left armpit, the left side of the ribs, the left hip, left thigh, knee, left lower leg, the calf muscle, the left heel, the left sole of the foot, the big toe, second toe, third toe, fourth toe, fifth little toe. And now let's move to the back of the body. Feel the back of the head. Feel the shoulder blades. The middle back, the lower back, the buttocks, the backs of the thighs, calf muscles, the backs of the heels. Traveling over onto the front of the body, to the top of the feet, front of the ankles, shins, knees, thighs, the pelvis, the belly, the chest, the throat, the tip of the chin, the lips, the point of contact between the two lips. Focus on that point of contact between the two lips, where they rest together. The left ear, the right ear, left cheek, right cheek, the tip of the nose, the root of the nose, the left eye, left eyebrow, right eyebrow, the brow. The crown of the head. Feel around the crown of the head, the skull. All your attention is in the crown of the head. And now let's move into the contact points of the body with the floor. Go to the back of the head, where the back of the head is in contact with the floor. Feel this. The back of the shoulders and the floor. The back of the arms and the hand with the floor. The whole of the back and the floor, the buttocks and the floor, the thighs and the floor, the calves and the floor, the heels and the floor. Now feel the whole of the left leg, the whole of the right leg, the left arm, the right arm. Feel both arms together. Feel the trunk. Feel the trunk. And now feel the head. All your attention is inside your head. Feel your head from the inside out. And now feel the head, the trunk, the arms, and the legs together. Feel the whole of the body together now, the whole of the body together. And now become aware of the movement of the breath again, from the belly, towards the throat, and on the exhale from the belly back down towards the belly and out. And let's start to count those breaths, starting at 10, counting backwards with each breath. I'm breathing in 10, I'm breathing out 10, I'm breathing in 9, I'm breathing out 9. Count silently to yourself, back to 0. Keep counting, keep focusing. If you lose count, go back to 10 and start again, counting backwards steadily. Now let go of the counting, and now we start to manifest opposing sensations within the body. We start with a feeling of heaviness within the whole of the body. Feel the legs to be very heavy, the arms to be very, very heavy, the trunk, the head. The whole body is heavy, sinking into the floor like stone. The whole body is heavy. Manifest the feeling of heaviness now in your body. Feel heavy, heavy. And now manifest the opposite, lightness. Start to feel the legs becoming lighter. Start to feel the arms becoming lighter, the trunk, the head, light. The whole body is becoming lighter and lighter. You're feeling lightness spread throughout the whole body, becoming as light as a feather, lighter and lighter. Feel this, feel light. And now recall a feeling of pain, whether it be emotional, physical, mental. Feel pain in your body. Pain. Manifest pain. And now the opposite, manifest pleasure, a pleasurable feeling throughout the whole body. Whether it be emotional, physical, mental, manifest pleasure. Make sure that you are not sleeping. And now move all your attention to the space in front of the closed eyes. That dark space in front of the closed eyes, take your attention there now and make your resolve once again. Repeat the resolve 3 times with the same words, the same clarity, and the same intention. Repeat your resolve now. And keep watching the space in front of the closed eyes. Any imagery that may arise there, or whether it may just be dark. Any thoughts that arise, let them come and go. Just watch, observe, and witness. And now see the color red. The color red, see it. See mountains. A river. The sea. The color blue. Peace. Laughter. The color green. The color yellow. A mountain lake. Clouds moving across the sky. Orange. people swimming in the sea. The color blue, indigo, white, see whiteness in front of the closed eyes, whiteness. And now see a tunnel in front of you, with still this image of whiteness, of light at the end of the tunnel. Start to walk through the tunnel towards the light. Keep walking. The light is becoming stronger and stronger, brighter and brighter, as you walk into the light. Stepping into the light and look back behind you. And again, see the light at the other end of the tunnel and walk back through the tunnel towards the light. Walking back into the light. And now imagine your spinal column in your back. See your spinal column as this tunnel. From the tailbone, right up towards the crown of the head, and start to breathe this light up and down and through the spinal column. Breathing in up through the tailbone, the light rising up towards the crown, exhaling back down the spinal column to the tail and out. Keep breathing through, up and down the spinal column, like a hollow tube, filling it with light, life, and energy. And now feel into your base chakra, the base energy center, the root, right at the base of the pelvis, between the legs. Feel this. Becoming aware of it, blossoming to your present. Now move up into the second chakra, level with the sacrum. In between the two frontal hip bones, feel this. Move up a stage higher into the third chakra, the solar plexus. Feel it, see it as you breathe. As you breathe up higher into the heart center, to the center of the chest, feel this and breathe into it, the heart chakra. And higher still into the throat. Feel the throat center. Feel how it is as you breathe. Higher still into the center of the brow, the third eye. Feel this. And then move on up to the last, the seventh and last chakra at the crown of the head. Feel this space, the crown of the head. Exhale, breathe back down the whole of this line from the crown back to the tail. And take three more deep breaths, going up through the spine, feeling the presence of each of those energy centers, those chakras, as you breathe up and breathe down. Each center is like a flower opening to the breath as it moves through the spine, causing each of the energy centers to flower and open, feel lighter and lighter, fuller and fuller. And then come back to watching that inner space in front of the closed eyes, that inner space. Just watch it, see it, witness it, and make your resolve once more, three times clearly and with intention, knowing that it is bound to come true. Start to become aware of your breath, moving from the base, the lower belly, up towards the throat and down. Become aware of this journey. Become aware of your body. The meeting points of the back of the body with the floor, the back of the head, the back of the shoulders, the back of the arms and the floor, the whole of the back and the floor, the buttocks and the floor, the backs of the legs and heels with the floor. And now see your body from above, see its position lying here in this room. See the walls around the room, the ceiling, any windows, doors. See them now. And take your attention further out, externalize your attention further to hear any sounds around you. Notice the sounds, become acutely aware of any sounds around you. And take a deep, conscious breath. Start to move the fingers, toes. And inhale again, slowly stretch the arms up and back, yawning, sighing, waking yourself up completely. Hugging the knees lightly to the chest, open your eyes. Your yoga nidra practice is now finished. When you're ready, roll onto one side and sit yourself up.